And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Here comes the wind-up elbow drop.
Oh, man. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Two. Three.
He wants no part of the outside.
Uh-oh, stop to the spine.
We know what's coming next.
Back and forth we go.
Debilitating elbow drop.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Two.
Oof.
Three.
Clothesline. This might be it.
Oh, my. Just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow.
The shoulders are down. I can't believe it. Just kicked out.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it.
You better be careful not to get disqualified.
Tech going for the cover. No trouble kicking out of that one.
That's too early for that.
Oh, what impact. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And a kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
Uh-oh, stop for the spine.
We know what's coming next.
This might be it. Is that enough for the win?
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Way too early.
Oh, look, elbow, elbows on the chest.
Vicious knee.
Lariat. How much more punishment? punishment needs to be dished out. Just finish it.
This has all been over.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The shoulders are down. Gets the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Gets out of the way of that one. Before somebody gets seriously injured. Shoulders on the mat. Too close for cover. Wow, I am impressed. Battling to get the upper hand.
Was over.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at worker school, that's for sure.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
That has got to be it.
That should do it. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Uh-oh, stop for the spot.
We know what's coming next.
Fighting for survival.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
should do it.
Leaping high!
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Oh my goodness!
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
This one's over, guys.
Bold move going for it again.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
They tapped out. It's all over.